गुड आफ्टरनून
गुड आफ्टरनून
मैम
गुड आफ्टरनून चिल्ड्रन गुड आफ्टरनून
मैम
यस तान्या योर नेटवर्क इज फाइन
यस मैम नो मैम आई टेकन लेट फाइन
हैव वी डन हैव वी कंप्लीटेड लेसन सेट ऑल द एक्सरसाइजेस
Ma'am, we have done. Let me check one second. Ma'am.
Yes, hurry up, check and let me know.
Okay, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, we have done till like from four. Page number 82.
We have done.
Ma'am, we in previous class we are reading Sailor Moon. This we have read. This we are reading. Like,
okay.
And we are also doing the game Gong here and there.
We have to do the exercise given on page number 82. Is it?
Yes.
Yes. Okay.
Yes. And this is brought my
exercise one. Fine. Now, what it is? It is complete away. Complete with the given words. Now, using these words, all of you remember in the chapter, according to the chapter, we have to fill the blanks. Who was the grandfather in the chapter? Monsieur Charles Lavigne.
Monsieur Charles Lavigne.
Who was the grandmother? Madame.
Ma'am, Madame.
Yes, tell.
Ma'am, Madame.
François Lavigne.
Yes. Ma'am, what do you have to pronounce?
François. François Lavigne. Then. Yeah. After that, we had mother and father. Father's name was Monsieur Patrick. Right?
Monsieur Patrick.
Mother's name was Madame Veronique. Madame Veronique. Then they had three children. Those three children were Manuel, Catherine, and what is the name of the third one? Dennis. Right? These are the three children of the family?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Now what you will do, I have revised the chapter with you. Who was who? Do this exercise according to the questions given and the words given in the this thing. Given above that. I'm giving you 5 minutes. Start doing your work.
But ma'am, please send the page number 82 again because I'm in the PDF. Oh, it is blur.
Beta, in my book, the exercises are sorted. Please, one of you send it on the class group so that she can do it.
Please, anybody send. Okay, thank you, Kana.
Children done?
No, ma'am, just completing.
No, yeah. Ma'am.
I'm done.
Children done now? Kanak, Paridhi, Shreyansh. Very nice. Shreyansh is also gone. Kanak is also gone. Paridhi, have you done?
Yes, ma'am.
Good. Okay, let's just check all the answers. The first one, Monsieur Charles Lavigne et le dash de Manuel. Who is he of Manuel? Monsieur Charles Lavigne. Who is he of Manuel? Tell. What have you written in the first blank? Monsieur Monsieur Charles Lavigne a le grand père. In the first blank, we'll write he is.
Ma'am, I have written E.
Ma'am, I got disconnected.
The first answer is a le grand père. Why?
Who? Ma'am, we are discussing the answers.
Yes, now we are discussing the answers.
Okay, ma'am, because I'm all got disconnected.
All right. Monsieur Charles Lavigne a le dash. The manual.
Ma'am, grand-père.
Grand-père, very good. Catherine A. Le Dash, the Dennis A. Manuel. Catherine A. Le
Brother.
Huh?
Brother.
Catherine. Brother. Who is Catherine of Manuel and Dennis? Catherine is a girl named Beta.
No, ma'am, by mistake, you have seen that. So, ma'am, sir.
Catherine A. La Sir. She is the sister of Manuel and Dennis. Okay, just a minute, children. Then, third one. Dennis A. Le Dash, the Monsieur Charles Lavigne, a Madame Francoise Lavigne. Now, who is Dennis of Monsieur Charles and Madame Francoise? What is the relation of Dennis to Charles and Francoise?
Ma'am, pretel fine.
Okay, very nice. Il A. Le Petit Fils. Petit Fils. Petit Fils. Okay, he's the grandson. Very good. Fourth one. Madame Veronique Lavigne A. Le Dash, the Dennis Manuel A. Catherine. Who is Veronique to all three kids?
Ma'am, Mère.
Mère. Il A. La Mère. Then the fifth one. Catherine A. Le Dash, the Monsieur Patrick A. Madame Veronique.
Ma'am, can I give?
Yes, give. Anyone can give.
Okay, ma'am. Ma'am, I can't pronounce, but I have a spelling. F-I-L-L-E. Ma'am, I think this file.
No, it's Fee. It's called Fee. Fee means daughter.
Daughter.
Yes. The sixth one, Manuel A. Le Dash, the Veronique. Now, what is
Ma'am Fee. Ma'am Fee.
Okay. What do we call it? F-I-L-S is called Fils. Fils. Okay. Fils, son, fee, daughter. Fils, fee. Fine?
Yes, ma'am.
Now, moving on to the next exercise, children. Conjugue se ver, parler, habiter, aimer, detester. Now, you have already done parler and this thing, aimer in your copies. What you have to do now, take out your copies and conjugate these two verbs. That is, habiter. Habiter means to live. All of you remember ER ending words? What is the pattern? How it goes? If you don't remember, look into your book so that you can revise it. To begin with, how we write, I live. It becomes yabi. We do not write je habi. That's wrong. Okay? It is yabi. Start writing the conjugation of both the verbs. Show me a thumbs up if you've understood what you have to do.
Ma'am, I can't understand.
Beta, what is conjugation? Conjugation, see on page number 81. There are two verbs given, aimer and parler. Aimer means to like, parler means to speak. The conjugation, the table of both the verbs is given, how we use it. Suppose I want to say, I like something. So what do I write? J'aime. I don't write the verb in its infinitive form. I write it in the conjugated form. If I want to say you like, Suppose you like chocolates. What I'm going to write? QM. The ending will be ES. Here the ending.
Okay, ma'am. I got it. Okay.
Yes. So this table, this is called conjugation of verb. This is infinitive form of verb. We are supposed to conjugate the verbs that are given. Because you have already done emer and parler in your copies, you will do aviter and then nester. Now clear, Parithi?
Yes.
Sadhu. Children done. Everyone has done.
Mom done.
Please, all of you, check from here. This is how you have done. Or there is some spelling mistake.
Now, ma'am, I can unmute myself, but I'm not able to unmute myself. It is showing host not allow you. I'm done.
Beta, but I never muted anyone. I don't know why it was showing.
But ma'am, it's showing.
Okay, now tell me, you've done this way only. Please check the endings, all the spellings in the end.
Okay, ma'am. Ma'am, who joined with the name Alair? Alaric Pratap Singh.
Alaric Pratap Singh. Okay. Let me just log the meeting. There are some risky entries sometimes. Done.
I is correct.
Correct. E E S E O N S E Z and E N T. Okay. Kanak and Paridhi, you have also done in the same way.
Yes, ma'am.
Perfect. Now let's move on to the next question. The next question, ma'am. Again, beta, your this thing is required. You have to do it on your own and then we'll discuss it. What you're supposed to do, you are supposed to conjugate these sentences, the verbs given in these sentences. Fine? Like suppose the first one, il dash français, parler. Now how will parler be conjugated with il? Do it. Again, 5 minutes for the same.
Ma'am, can you please send the image of that page? Because ma'am, it's something blur in the video.
What? I didn't understand.
Ma'am, I'm saying which exercise we have to do. Can you please send the image of that?
Because Paridhi, ma'am, Kanak, please send the next exercise.
Okay, ma'am.
Better send all the exercise at once. And Sanya, please keep them safe with you. So that in the next class, you don't have to ask for them again.
Kanak, you can make the PDF. Clear PDF so Kanak can make it.
Or you can also personally send it to Sanya if you've saved her number.
But ma'am, she has already done that.
Has done what? I'm talking about the exercises from page number 83 onwards.
Yes, ma'am. She has done the answers.
She has already done.
Yes, ma'am.
Done.
I'm done.
Yes.
Very nice. Very quick. Okay. What is the first one? Il parle français. Tell me the spelling of parle.
Mom.
P-A-R-L-E. P-A-R-L-E. Very good. Second one. No dash R. Delhi. We live in Delhi. Spelling of Abhi.
Spelling of S-A-B-I-D-E.
S-A-B-I-T-O-N-S.
Very nice. Correct. Third one. Manuel dash La Glass. Manuel likes ice cream. Spelling
A-I-M-E.
A-I-M-E. Wonderful. Fourth one. Wu dash Doha. Spelling hurry up.
Ma'am, H-A-B-I-T-E-Z.
Very nice.
Abite.
Doha. You live in Doha. Then.
Ma'am, we pronounce have Abit means simple Abit as Abit and the nu. So ma'am, we pronounce it as Abiton. And ma'am, this when we are putting wu, ma'am, how to pronounce that?
See, beta, the rule is that H is treated as a vowel, right? So when we pronounce it with wu, we call it wu zabite. Wu zabite. When we pronounce it with nu, we say nu zabiton. Okay? Ilabit, elabit, tuabit, yabit. With ya, it becomes what? We cancel it and put
apostrophe. Yabit.
So it's yabit. Then the fifth one. Je dash la television. I like the television. Spelling?
J-M-A-I-M-E.
Very good. And we say it j'aime. Okay? J'aime la television. Sixth. Il dash la music classique. They like classical music.
A-I-M-E-N-T.
A-I-M-E-N-T. And we call it ilzem. Now what we are pronouncing it? We are pronouncing it ilzem. So that means we have to write E-N-T. By how will we come to know in a sentence? By ilzem. This liaison, this sound. Then the seventh one. Q dash espanol. You speak Spanish. Spelling, hurry up.
Ma'am, P-A-R-L-E-S.
Ma'am, P-A-R-L-E-S.
Very good. 8 months. Mopair dash Monsieur Lavigne. My father calls himself Monsieur Lavigne. Now the
spelling.
S-A-P-P-E-L-E.
S-A-P-P-E-L-L-E. Ma'am, we say it as called him as, or we can say it as his name is.
Either we can say his name is, but the actual translation goes, he calls himself. Then, ninth one, very easy. I live in this house. Dans cette maison means in this house.
Jabit.
Everybody will say
Jabit. H-A-B-I-T.
Not Jabit. Jabit is absolutely wrong.
Jabit.
Jabit. Then the last one. L dash Italian.
Parlant. P-A-R-L-E-N-T.
L par. L par. P-A-R-L-E-N-T. Very good. All 10 done. Now, moving on to the next one. The masculine and the feminine. Like we have done opposites in childhood. Hurry up and do 2 minutes for this exercise as well.
Ma'am, I have done.
Very nice, very quick. Paridhi and Kanak, what about you?
Ma'am, I have also done.
Ma'am, Kanak has also done.
Ma'am, I have also done.
When did you do it? I never made you do.
Ma'am, then we are doing that one exercise in heaven. Then.
So you want me to discuss this one? Or we can leave it?
Ma'am, we can discuss.
La pair and, sorry, la pair and la?
La mer. La mer.
Then, what is the masculine of la fee?
La feel.
Lofis
and Lofis. Yes, ma'am.
Lofis.
And then La Sir.
Lofair and then comes La.
La Sir.
La Sir.
La Sir.
Then we have La Nies.
Nies.
What is the masculine? La Nervo. La Nervo. Then la tante stands for aunt. What is uncle?
Long.
Papa, opposite of papa, mama.
La mama.
La petite fille. Okay, all done.
Yes, ma'am.
Now, the fifth exercise is a very interesting exercise. It will actually tear apart your brain. Associer les éléments de the colon. Link the elements of the two columns. Now, who is cousin? If we talk in English, who is a cousin? Cousin is someone. Cousin is son or daughter of uncle or aunt, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Now find it. Which is the matching to it?
Ma'am, got it. How to do that?
What?
Ma'am, how to do this? I got it. Like,
beta, see, the first one is le cousin. Le cousin is
yes,
le fille, the l'oncle ou de la tante, the son of uncle or aunt, right? The D part, the D one. The first one matches to the D. Then, what is the second one? La grand-mère. Grandmother. Who is grandmother?
Grandmother.
Mother of our father or mother?
La mère du père or la mother.
Very nice. La mère du père ou de la mère. The mother or father or the mother.
Yes.
Second one matches to B. What is of third one?
Ma'am, third one is the l'oncle. So, la enfant du père ou de la fille.
Which one? A, B, C, D, which one?
Ma'am, like its translation is somewhat.
Who is uncle?
Called ma'am is A.
Uncle is who? Who is your uncle? Like in Hindi, if I say it is either chacha or mama, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Brother of ma'am. Our father or brother of our mother. That is supposed to be an uncle. So now yes, find ma'am. It out which option goes with it.
Ma'am, I think E.
Ma'am, E.
He says, le fils du frère ou de la sœur. the son of, listen to it, the son of your sister or your brother. So that is not our uncle. Uncle is someone elder to us, older to us, sorry.
Ma'am, maybe it will be not even C1.
Yes, it is the C1, the brother C1. Of the father or of the mother.
Yes, ma'am. Next is nephew. Ma'am, who is nephew?
Nephew is bhatija. Now, who is your bhatija?
Ma'am, here we can say it as ma'am, first one maybe, no. Ma'am,
Khatija means, Khatija is what? Your sister's or your brother's son.
Ma'am, even. Evala.
Ma'am, even, yes. E. Le fils du frère ou de la sœur. The son of brother or the sister.
Ma'am, now next one is A.
Done?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, now just go through them once again silently. Okay, just try to understand these relations. You will get this kind of question in exam because. And if you don't understand anything, ask me.